For the past several years, I have been studying a Colombian family with autosomal dominant Alzheimer's disease. This is the world's largest family with one single mutation for autosomal dominant AD. So what we are doing now in my lab is trying to define biomarkers of some of the earliest brain changes associated with the risk to develop Alzheimer's disease. We have the unique opportunity to actually study individuals who are carriers of this genetic mutation, but they don't have any cognitive symptoms yet. So usually they develop symptoms around the age of 44, 45. It's like an early onset form of the disease. And the ones that are actually studying right now, they are between 25 and 44. So in that way, I actually get in a sense of what's going on before they start developing cognitive symptoms. What we have done in the past few years is trying to understand how amyloid and tau start accumulated in the brains of these individuals several years before they develop the symptoms. Our most recent work has actually proved that amyloid accumulation starts in the brains of these individuals about 20 years before they develop the disease, or in this case, the symptoms. And the latest work that we have actually showed that tau, that is the other protein that is affected in Alzheimer's disease, it started accumulated between 5 to 10 years before they develop the disease. One of the exciting things about the future is I was just recently awarded Neuro1 to actually do a longitudinal biomarker study of these families. It's the first time ever that we're going to be able to follow up these individuals over time. And having the possibility to actually define or even validate biomarkers in these individuals actually offers like a lot of opportunities for clinical trials and the possibility of actually preventing Alzheimer's disease in the future. We can actually see what are the changes that are happening before a person declines, so maybe in the future, we can actually do things to actually prevent that decline in other individuals.